I met up in a Zoom meeting with third graders at the Dr. Martin Luther King School Museum of Contemporary Art up here in Portland, Oregon, and asked them to design, draw, art direct cement furniture and a birdbath for the courtyard at the school. The end result is these fun interpretations of their ideas. So there's hearts, there's watercolory drawings, there's a cat head. Really fun. I think the kids are really stoked on it. I think it's a fun project. The school's happy with it, and it was really nice to get to do an art project in the neighborhood that I live in.